The Asian Art Museum of San Francisco continued its annual celebration of Filipino-American History Month with a series of unique events to educate and enlighten the public. Among the biggest attractions, an educational display featuring the tradition of Philippine weaving and textiles using piña fabric. Visitors learned of the history and evolution of fabric woven from pineapple leaf fibers from experts.
The Hinabi Project, if you check it out, I mean, the craftsmanship is like, it's not only a good designer that did it, but also like, it's actually environmental friendly because it's made out of pineapple.
Non-Filipinos who were new to piña fabric said they found it fascinating.
This is really amazing to see how intricate that it is, the process of it, and how natural it is. That's what I really like about it. No chemicals involved in everything, and it's just purely from nature.
Learning about it and seeing the video of how it was made was really helpful.
Filipino tattoo practitioners also taught museum patrons the integral role tattoos played in pre-colonization Filipino history.
Before the islands were named after Prince Philip of Spain, the islands were first called by the Spaniards Las Islas de los Pintados, the islands of the painted people, because of the abundance of tattooing that was found in our islands. And I think that surprised a lot of people, brought a little bit of light into their eyes about who we are, that this isn't just something for a subculture or a sign of defiance or a criminal. Tattoo is actually a symbol of our ancestry.
Filipino-American Asian Art Commissioner Carmen Collette also presented a $10,000 check to the Asian Art Museum for the Filipino Art Acquisition Fund, which helps build the permanent contemporary art collection at the museum. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.